could be a showdown at City Hall tonight in Lee's Summit. It's over whether or not the city goes ahead to buy some land for a private developer. It's giving City Hall a Friday deadline to make a move. KMBC 9's Micheal Mahoney has the latest. Micheal?
Yeah, Larry, this is going to be an interesting debate over here at City Hall in Lee's Summit. The developer wants to build a high-tech company here and build wind turbine engines. And he wants the city of Lee's Summit to keep all the promises they're making to them about that development, but he wants to scale back the promises he's making to the city. Here's the deal. Nasanka's Exergonic Company wants to get this land, the old Pfizer property at Highway 50 and 291 South. He told the city if they'd buy the land for $1.4 million, he'd build a high-tech company on it.
Obviously, it's less than what we thought back 3 or 4 months ago.
Last winter, Nasanka was promising a $90 million investment. Now it's $50 million. Then it was 275 good-paying green technology jobs. Now it's 150. But city manager Stephen Arbo says this is not a bait and switch.
It's still a great project. It's $50 million of investment, a minimum of $50 million of investment, and 150 new jobs. In today's economy, that's great.
There were warning signs. Nasanka wrote the city earlier this month. He warned he had hit a stumbling block. His energy department loan was getting tied up. The seller, Pfizer, may have been getting worried that they were now locked into a failing land deal. So they might have pressed Nasanka for a sale. Another letter this week. Nasanka says it's the final offer to Lee's Summit. Commit to buying the land for him. That's the $1.4 million. And here's the hang-up. Nasanka also wants control of all 83 acres, even though he may not develop 70 of them until the future.
70 acres is a lot of land, and it will take several years to build out. And we want to keep the opportunities as open as possible.
And Nasanka says, agree to do it by Friday.
I take that as a ploy, a bargaining chip. I don't believe this is a drop-dead decision that has to be done by tomorrow.
Now, we tried to reach Nasanka a couple of different ways today, and he did not respond. So here's the deal tonight at the city council meeting that's just about to start here in Lee's Summit. Agree to the scale-back project for the high-tech plant or risk losing it all, including much more than the $1.4 million on the table just to buy the land.